good, doers. You know what it is. You know what it isn't. It's King with A God back with another reaction video. Before you get into this, you know what to do. Hit the like button, the share button, the subscribe button, turn the post notification on. Comments want to see us do next. Make sure you lock in with us on Twitch. You are not a doer unless you're in the Twitch. Calm little reaction pack for the day. We about to slide through. We about to slide through and see what this new what the underground's doing, basically. Right now we got fucking Lawsy. Lawsy usually comes through, you know what I mean, with the love on the YouTube. So, I mean, I'm not saying that's why we do this shit, but like, you know, I fuck with that, you know what I mean? Motherfuckers is locking in with you, show some love. That's dope. It only takes, you know what I mean, 5 seconds. But we missed the Fuck Not Fight video. This is one of my favorite songs on the project, too. Most definitely. Let's see what this video is talking about, though. No plan. They said, I saw Hyperpop Daily and shit like that. They were like, this song could be one of those like late night MTV hip hop specials for the night. Some shit like that. And honestly, yeah. Yeah, like Lawsy could have existed back in the R&B era, back in the day with like these niggas. You know what I mean? I strongly believe so.
No playing.
Lawsy would have dominated in 2010.
5 moments later.
Yes. He would have been a sensation. Crazy. By the way, y'all, Lawsy is 28. He's not too young.
Bitch, I got a new 19 and this next bitch shot. Last 17 with this shit kinda hot. Bitch on the push, she know where to shop. I fought on my wrist cooking in the crock pot. Cash coming in, this shit won't stop.
Let me magazine on fuck.
That bitch not who she want fuck. Walked up in that bitch, got on yelling, who the fuck? All these hoes in my phone, she had enough. If that bitch finna stay.
This is literally a throwback R&B music video, and it just looks like it belongs there, yo. I ain't going front. At first, I didn't think Lawsy was built to last. This motherfucker's gonna be here for a long time, bro. No cap. Nah, you're right. Without these niggas, there is no Lawsy. He would be lost in 2010. But what I'm trying to say is the music that he's putting out now, no. Like, no. No, no, no. It's not like he would be lost in 2010. No. You know what I mean? And I'm saying this in a sense as if Lawsy could have been one of those niggas in that 2010 era. You know what I'm saying? Like, he could have been. If he was doing this in 2010, yes, for sure. You know what I mean? And that's how it's hypothetical, I'll take it.
She know who she wants.
Bitch, you the fuck? I like the way that she look in that dress. I like the way that she look in my eyes.
I like the way that she look when you want to dress. Can we fuck around?
I like the way that you looking at me.
Baby, I fell in love the first time. I like the way that you feeling on me.
Can we fuck now? Have a fight. Can we fuck in that bitch? Can we be more than friends? I'm gonna die soon, but I need you. Be with me to the end.
Yo. What's good, Narax? Yo. This music video. Yeah, they pinned the tail on it. I mean, they nailed this shit for real. The vibes that it was supposed to give, they gave. The throwback R&B shit, like, it's all that. It's all that. It's all there. Execution. Now, I mean, this is the definition of Lawsy is not a one-hit wonder. I know I asked if Lawsy was a one-hit wonder, but I genuinely was curious. You know what I mean? I think they took a little too long to drop Sex and B. I think they should have dropped this shit at the hype. At the height of the hype of that hotel hit. But hey, what do I know? I'm just a stupid motherfucker acting like I know shit behind this YouTube video shit, right? Anyways, let's get into another channel favorite. You know what I mean? I had to do Lawsy first because, you know what I mean? He's definitely up there when it comes to being watched on the channel. But Jace, definitely, we got to lock in. He dropped this video with J Money on J Money's channel. I just think J Money got mad subscribers. Like, damn, do your thing, boy. But let's get into this shit. Foreigns by Jace. Love that he lets, you know, his videographer, I mean, get some love for the platform. That's always dope.
We get it going. He catch a bullet to rail arms. Jace on the beat, the bitch spicy like onion. The gun, bitch, I'm already knowing. I don't gotta see you clutching. I get a little nervous, I'm already blowing. That pussy, she already showing it. On the top, keep it top of the morning. I know niggas that hop out of rental or stall up, but quick to hop out of La Foreign. Talk it be in demand, okay, I'm touring. Some of you niggas switch, okay, I'm touring. I got some drip that I ain't even worn. I got some drip that you can't even afford. On the top, keep Monopoly, need me on four. And slut that bitch out so we shoot a little porn.
I must love that bad job. Who said, listen, man. First of all, I fuck with the one take hard. Second of all, boy, Jay spitting bars. And I like that he's just putting out content. Take a hard.
Born in the murder, I done flew to New York. Get out the Zans and I feel reborn. We ain't showing.
Jace, make sure you hit the 8 when you touch down in New York, man.
Remorse for no nigga, this rim out of worship, we hop out in any day. Back to take little bank, bitch, I got plenty. I might pull off with your hoe, make her eat her the dick like a dinner day. I gave her this, she got thicker, ain't it? I done went up for the picture, I painted. 308 chopper bullets, leave him fainting. He ain't have a brain, when they found him, he nameless. Dick hoe look bad and boozy. White hoe left off shameless. Don't make me clap that tulip. Bro cook white like Seamus. Ay, we get it going. He catch a bullet to real arms. Jax on the beat, the bitch spicy like onion. The goat, bitch, I'm already knowing. I don't gotta see you clutching. I get a little nervous, I'm already blowing. That pussy, she already showing it. On the top, keep it top of the morning. I know niggas that hop out of rental or stall up, but quick to hop out of La Foreign. Talk it be in demand, okay, I'm torn. Some of you niggas switch, okay, I'm torn. I got some drip that I ain't even worn. I got some drip that you can't even afford. On the top, keep Monopoly, need me on four. Finna slut that bitch out so we shoot a little porn.
Another vibe by Jace. Now, I mean, niggas is not doing this. Niggas is not consistent like this. Niggas don't have enough vibes to be able to push it out like this. They don't. Your favorite rapper can't drop this much because it's not going to hit like that. You might not, he might not be your, he, she, they, them might not be your favorite rapper anymore if they gave you too many vibes. Niggas like Jace don't sit in that box. Yes. Your facts. But yeah, this Foreigns joint, I fuck with it. Calm vibe, one take shit. You know what I mean? I think rappers should get more into that just so you can have something to put out with your, for your fucking fans. Next thing you know, you can use your iPhone, put a little one take out, go viral, and boom. You know what I mean? You up. Follow that wave, man. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing wrong with it. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing wrong with it. Let's get into this new Tana. Boo. Let's go. Tanner, Fear No Man. Now, I'm still trying to find like the hype behind Tanner. You know? They say he's like a guy. And I react to him and it's calm vibes. You know, I don't know. Let's see.
I love you, Zodiac.
I'm gonna go.
I don't feel no man. I just wanna feel something. I'm just tryna kill something.
Okay.
You don't know the half, LeBron. School with the packs of dough. Cool, why you mad, LeBron? Now my pocket's fat, LeBron. Real, let me see a sad, LeBron. X off, bring a bad bitch. Get my rock sauce and a bad bitch home. I don't feel no man.
You know what? You know what? This shit hard.
I just wanna feel something. I'm just tryna kill something. Yeah, she said I'm her ecstasy. She wanna have sex with me.
Not to mention the videographer snapping on this video.
Bitches drip, I rock and she in the high rise B&B. But bitch, I'm high, highest can be. If I go to the sky, can you come with me? I don't fear no man. I just wanna feel something. I'm just tryna kill something. You don't know the half, LeBron. School with the bags of dough. Cool, why you mad, LeBron? Now my pocket's fat, LeBron.
Now, he's not saying any type of bars that's like, oh, this nigga can rap. Oh, this nigga night. Oh, not yet. But it's just the vibes that it's giving me. I'm all for that. You know what I mean? It's melodic enough. It's executed well. The beat is fire. The music video is aesthetically pleasing. Like it has that. It has that Ken. You know what I mean? That Zen to it. Tanner Fear No Man music video. I doesn't say anything about a project. Overall, yeah, I think this is the Now I still need to find out the big huge hype behind Tanner. You know what I mean? You can't be influential because you're a TikTok rapper. That don't count. You know what I'm saying? That just means you got yourself a good wave and you better ride that shit the fuck out. That does not make you fucking the guy for everybody to gravitate towards. No, because my cousin who doesn't rap and can start rapping tomorrow can do some shit in a song. And motherfuckers will take that shit on TikTok and run with it. You feel me? But, like, you know, this shit was a good vibe. Didn't turn me into a Tanner fan. Like, if you find me more songs that sound something similar to this, executed like this, to get me into, like, you know, all right, Tanner has a thing going on. It might make me appreciate and accept the other shit that he got going on. But for the most part, that's where I'm at with Tanner. So let's see what this is about. And until then, y'all already know what's up. This is a calm reaction pack for y'all right here. Out of all the joints here, I'm definitely running with Lawsy's video. Fuck not fight, go crazy. Love to see what Jason J Money continuously do for themselves. And I'm glad I found a Tanner song I can. It's not like I hate his music, but like, it's been a while since I found one that I'm like, ah, you know what? This is a good vibe here. I fuck with this. But until then, y'all know what's up. Run this shit up before you get out of here. Hit the like button, share button, subscribe button, turn the post notification on, comment, you'll see you soon next. Lock on with us on Twitch. You know, do this here on Twitch. I'm out.